A Duluth business is hoping to fill what they say is a huge need within the community.
Now they're building a new place where parents and children can both play and learn together.
KBJR6's Leanne Valdez shows us what Little Neetchers is hoping to get out of this new project.
Northland children and parents will soon have a new place to enjoy together.
There is a need here.
Little Neetchers, a children's retail store in West Duluth, is expanding and creating a play cafe. Joy Herbert, owner of the store, says children need a play area for the winter months.
Having a space where parents can take their kids out of the house and not be so cooped up, and especially when it's really cold, and playing outside is just not an option.
Mother of two, Sarah Parvey, says Duluth definitely needs more places like Little Neetchers.
Yeah. And being a part-time working mom, it's just nice to go new places and meet other moms.
The new location of the shop will be on Superior Street. Herbert says they will keep the retail, but will be making the play space three times bigger. It'll also have a cafe for parents to enjoy.
Yeah, we wanted to do actually fresh-made espresso drinks and not, you know, just pot coffee, smoothies.
The new area will offer a birthday party room for families and parent classes.
Sign language for kids and infants, music, even just the basics of helping give some tools for parents if parents are struggling so they can have a group where they can get support and feel like I'm not the only one that's struggling as a parent.
Herbert says when she was a first-time mom, she found many of her friends and important resources to navigate her new world while joining a parenthood group.
So when we did that and had a group where we just met every week, the kids would play and we would talk about how hard it is to be a parent or, you know, anything. And just having that connection is really wonderful.
An experience Herber says she can help create for others.
And that new location is set to open up this summer. The business is asking for community support to make their dream happen. For more details on how you can help, head to KBJR6.com.